Hi, today we are going to have fun experiments with the children and answer the questions. What are germs and why do we have to wash our hands? Look at your hands, they look absolutely clean. But are they really clean? And what are the germs that everyone talks about? Germs are tiny living things that are found everywhere. They are too small to be seen with our own eyes alone. We can see so many germs on our hands under a microscope. Most of them are harmless, but some of them can be dangerous to us. If harmful bacteria or viruses get into our bodies, they can make us sick. That's why it's so important to wash your hands after working and before eating. However, you can't get rid of them without soap. Water and soap are real friends. In order to prevent any germs from getting into our body while we eat, we must wash our hands with water and soap. Soap helps us get rid of germs and stay healthy. So, how to prepare all these experiments for children? Invisible germs. Appearing germs. Disappearing germs. When you look at the picture from top, the germs disappear. It happens because of the refraction of light. Light waves travel at different speeds through different substances. Light waves travel faster through air than they do through water. When light moves from one substance to another, they slow down or speed up and bend. Since the light waves are no longer traveling at the same angle, this makes the germs disappear. Running away germs. Water has surface tension. It means that water molecules on the surface are attracted downwards and to the sides by other molecules. When dish soap touches over the surface, it breaks the surface tension. This causes the paper to float away like it's scattered off the dish soap. Getting rid of germs. If you like this video, give me a thumb up, subscribe to my channel, and watch other videos.